系。It's not gonna be a long screen. Just spent like 200 hours in GMR time after homework. I'm fine, I'm a bit tired I guess, but all good. You? I do. Eh? Did I not update it? Did you look into the debuff map or what? Oh, sorry. Better now? Not really talking very loudly right now. How did that just happen right then? Why is that so annoying? To be fair, Chromatic is kinda hard, especially the corner boost in final, but I didn't really think it's that hard. I am too stupid to grab something. Wow. Yeah. I don't know how to do it much faster. Distance PB is exactly that run where I was too slow. But I'm getting consistent at the start, so... Okay, yeah. Was that too fast? I don't know what exactly I have to do there. A note at the end. Yeah, I've seen that. I wanna read it. Luckily it's easy to get, and also, like, once you get to it, there's a checkpoint. You don't have to worry about dying after reading it. Yeah, I checked with hitboxes. Yeah. How do you die? Well, I guess spinners. That's how you die. But yeah. There's a checkpoint here, and the trigger to actually set it, so all good. People talking about the Nintendo Direct now. I haven't watched the Nintendo Direct. My brother just told me that there was a lot of Mario apparently. So I'm curious. Do you know more about it? Or did, like, do you stay informed with Nintendo stuff and such? Spring Cancer, Downright Twice, and Spring Cancer, Downright Ultra, and Spring Cancer, and Downright Twice, and Go. But I'm not sure if it's Downright afterwards. It might even just be. Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, when I reached it, it went like way too high. Way too high to be too downright up, but I might have to like hit it lower. On purpose. What was that? Yeah, I know that. And probably someone has gotten like golden. Like the entire thing. No one? Damn. I mean, I guess it's tier 1 probably. Yeah. Tier 0 even? Okay. I mean, I understand, it's a really long map. Silver Surf? Which one, the first or the second? No! Fuck. Wait, Solar has been added to Heartlist. When did that happen? Let's go. I mean, I absolutely understand it. I completely understand it. They're also doing a, like votes for removing quality requirement, which I wouldn't completely remove quality requirement, but please, no garbage version. Plus might become 4-star. Understandable. To be fair, I don't know how hard exactly the other 3-stars are compared to it. But geez. D plus is just pure madness. Like, yeah, sure, D1, D7 has 2k3, but D plus overall is like so much harder, I think. Like, I don't know, I haven't played any of them, but it just looks harder. Why did I... Okay, the Gotra isn't hard. I just have to react to it correctly. Yeah, just getting the screenshot real quick. Solifleer. So true. I mean, you do you. What? You don't have to repeat it. Wait. How many is total? Like max percent. But how much is max percent? Oh shit. Wait, so you just have to rainbow beginner to expert? Get the first 3 hard side golds, and I guess then you can do 7 GM silvers. That should be enough. Found where? Strawberry jam, real? I wouldn't have thought that there would be someone in Overwatch just calling themselves Strawberry Jam with one R. Maybe they do. Do you have any GM scissors already? Or it's just dimension stuff? Because you did say that you keep going for ivory silver. Like, you sure you don't want to do some other silvers first? Got really close. Wow. I'm impressed. What the fuck? Isn't there just two rooms after Ultimatum? That was probably the weirdest pronunciation ever. Three more. I'm not counting. Wait, yeah, I am counting final. Huh, okay. Why is that? Yeah, I got to Hawthorn and I was immediately like, nope, I'm not doing this. Too many inputs for me. Yeah, Parasol is free. What is to the right of the heart? Like, there's stuff to the right of it. You can skip it? Another room? True, just be a TAS and then you can skip all the rooms. That does sound a bit hard though. I did get like ludicrous speed one time in Conspiracy, but I was lucky, I think. Do you need to do anything special to get that much speed, or is it just that easy? Oh, okay. So just doing the room optimally, and that skips the next room. That's funny. Okay. I'm not gonna even try to do that. But it sounds funny. Jeez, what? Four. That's... Sir, that's illegal. You must go to speed jail. Ivory is fun. I like jellies and I like new. I don't like back boosts that much though. Also, I like green blocks a lot. What the? I shouldn't be mentioning it because of guidelines, but like, I'm just saying, I'm planning to make a hard speed map for Elemental Synergy, like Arrows Collab. That's all I'm saying. I haven't started making it yet. I'm gonna do another map first, like my main focus map. See? Mom jump scare, bro. Yeah, a few more attempts and then I have to go. I don't know any Kadamasu music, so nope, I don't know those interludes. No, I don't know any. I haven't played Calamity, so... Like, I've listened to one or two, but I do not remember them. No, as I said, I listened to like two soundtracks and like one CD. I don't remember them. Vanilla Terraria first. I don't think it sucks. Vanilla off the game first. Why are you laughing? What? Thank you. Yeah, I think that's a good death count to stop at before my mom gets mad. I might continue tomorrow, I don't know. No. Watch me fail, see? Yeah, well, maybe tomorrow I'll continue, I don't know. I do have some homework to do still. Well, see ya.